PA checking in. What's going on, everybody? Got me a new drill press. Let's see what we got here. The base. Very important, the instruction manual. Zip parts. Chuck key, handles, dip pole, the deck, the motor, batteries for the light. Very cool. All right, looks like we got everything we need. Depth scale, Bruna. Assembly. Greasy. Greasy, man. See if I can go grab a half inch socket for this. And that'll be a 13 millimeter. Thank you. Okay. Greasy, greasy. Let's read a little more. Do do do. Place the rack inside the car. Figure D. Arrows pointing up. Gaze the bottom of the rack with the lip of the comm assembly. Tighten the table lock handle to lock the table to the comm assembly. Do not over tighten. Install the rack ring on the comm so the top lip of the rack sits on the rack ring. Okay. do not over tighten. Install the crank handle. I think that's kind of loose. The drill press head is very heavy and should be lifted with two people. We don't have two people today. We do not have two people. Install table crank handle on it aware and gear shaft. On the flat side shaft with this set. Do not over tighten. All right, we don't have two people. I think we'll be able to handle it, though. There's my problem. All right. Three feed handles. What you got? What you got? Before any assembly of the chuck and arbor to the drill press head, clean all matting surfaces with non-petroleum based products such as alcohol or lacquer thinner. Any oil or grease used in the packaging of these parts must be removed. Otherwise, the chuck may come loose during operation. I don't want that now. See what I got in here for cleaner. Non-alcohol based. What do I have? Okay, it says to beat on it with a hammer. I don't like that idea, but we'll do what it says. And a block of wood. Thank you. I guess that's it. Got a little light on there. And there you go. Pretty cool. I'm sure we'll have a lot of fun with this. Very neat. First cut. Bound to happen. Make a knife. Now that's a voice. Oh, heavy sucker too. Got grease all over it though. Bad boy's heavy. That bad boy's heavy. Thought it had a gauge on there. Got a workbench coming too. $300. Got a bunch of drawers in it. On sale. Very cool. Christmas time. All right. Had a hell of a time chiseling this out. On my messed up handle. So I picked up one of these. It's a drill press vise. Which will work awesome with this. Yeah, won't have to be that way. Holding stuff in place. And then it'll work awesome with this. So you can chisel this stuff out of here. It's gonna be pretty neat. We're getting set up, baby. This is the next knife we're gonna work on. hoping. Hold the bandsaw all of that. Figure out how to get this past the blade here. Shorten this. Give us a little table. We'll figure it out. Don't need much. We'll get something going on. And we started, baby. Got the drill press, got the belt sander. I'm gonna get it going now. Pony tools. Vice is a lot more heavy duty than I thought. Thank you. And we got the little knife shop going, baby. Let's get it on now. PA Patriot out.